Okay, you know that we've just made a few minutes pass. Let you see that it's quiet. We just want to see if they start to talk when we're talking and try to get loud. But we're telling you that we told you that me and my beloved husband came up to Shabbat to be our matrix of alternity. And we can never be divorced, and we love that very much. And that's the way that God intended for all of us to be. Now we can get around of that. Because the reactor showed us that the first Adam and Eve were the second Adam and Eve. And we're not to be sending back with each other for eternity. And all of our beloved royal family took their mates for all eternity. That has taken their mates and will take their mates. Including our cousins here, they took their first cousins. As we take only our first cousins as our mates for all eternity, so they took their first cousins. And they married our relatives that are their first cousins in Israel. Nastik Dalon, our relative here, took for eternity, but you know, we're mentioning one of them, and we watched the bad people try to hurt them. Terrible. But God spoke to us about them. They'll be all right. You know, obviously, we're telling you something, that we live for eternity. And so our mates, we took for eternity because it's beautiful. We're going to live for eternity and be happy with our mates that we're intended to be with. My blessed to be is my mate for eternity. And I'm his mate for all eternity, and he's also keeping the beats my mate for all eternity. My beloved husband came up to Shabbat 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 is my mate for all eternity, and I'm my beloved husband came up to Shabbat 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 mate for all eternity. And our beloved world relatives took their mates for all eternity. Like Nasik Dalon and one of our cousins here, he's our first cousin. Also, Abadol Nasik Wafi's son, she married. It's her son, it's his son Dalon. And, Auntie Ima, Nasika, Shula came here. I remember that. And, because people tried to hurt, Nasika Dalon and his beloved wife. They took for trusting. Our Bat Dota Nasika here. But they'll be alright, because they're going to be together for eternity. Nobody will ever divorce us. That's what we want. My brothers could be, and I could be divorced, and everybody else could make sure our eternity could never be divorced too, and that's what's supposed to be. So they won't ever be divorced, and they will never be able to take anybody else, and they'll be better to each other, and that's what it's supposed to be. So me and my brothers could be together for our eternity, and could never be with anybody but each other. My husband could make sure to be, it's mine for eternity, and he has mine for our eternity. But my beloved could make sure to be, it's mine, and I am my beloved could make sure to be, life for eternity. And the same with all of us, because they're all mates for eternity, because you can only do that with one person, and if you're only supposed to be with one for eternity. Hi, Sally, baby, because you took your mates for eternity, too. Our 25 other women cabinet members. Because they're supposed to be. So you see all the nasty women and men, they're not going to be. We have nobody that covers each other's feet. We talked to you about Sarah Abraham, because I was kidnapped in this life. The first time I was kidnapped, They rescued me, but our relatives were murdered. That's the ones that sting, they're from Israel, and they were Jewish. Yes, we have relatives Israelis. My birth dad was they called him Carrot Top. Abadol Melik Ben David, red hair. I have a red tinge to my hair. They made a hair color. It's kind of like a sherry or burgundy. Like burgundy. As I said, your hair is like burgundy. I can see it now. I don't dye my hair. Nobody's ever saw me dye hair recently. I think it's stupid hair dye. You know, it wears out real quick and you keep dyeing your hair. It's sticking your brain cap. It's dangerous hair dye. So I just want to tell you that too. Now, my birth father had red hair. My birth father was a fiery redheaded person. He said they called him Carrot Top. And so I'm just going to tell you that too. Not everybody's talking over here. Don't talk over me. All these bad people. I don't find anybody who's into that. And I pay for time here. Okay, so it's really quite wrong what they do. It's not correct. So I know you hear them arresting me, and that's what you're supposed to do. This is a court of law. And it's incorrect what they tried to do. It's not anything about anybody trying to harass us. But we take our mission, charge. Anybody you see trying to harm us will not be. They will never be with us. And formerly engineering all people that try to hurt us, part animal, devil people, Amalekites, people trying to hurt us all will never ever be with us. With any of our people, because we don't mention our family. We want to take our cousins, our first cousins, it's biblical, as our mates of eternity. We don't go outside of our family. And so our kingdom will be the same way. They will make sure they get their mates of eternity. It's going to be 2 billion people approximately, with the greater population the way it is now, that survives. And everybody's going to live for eternity. Everybody's going to be Jewish, and everybody's going to be correct. And none of them come to each other's things, and it's blessed and beautiful to have make God turn. So our relative, the Sikhtar Ron and his wife know they'll be alright. The people that are also attacked him and hurt him, but they'll be okay. And the rest of our family that took the next turn, they'll be okay too. So they know that they'll be alright. So that's what we're trying to find out who they're with and tell them all kinds of rights. We don't have any Borman or Leah or Jenny. I mean, that's what we're trying to find our family. Never will happen. Because our God is the promise that it won't be. Like iron and clay, it doesn't mix. You see what I'm saying? And our God is protecting us. Our God is God alone. Because our God is God. He's God alone now. Sarah was kidnapped twice, and I was kidnapped twice. And told you that our relatives were murdered, shot at point blank, kidnapped in England. They were murdered in England, but they were from Israel. Both. Okay. And so, and that same thing. You know, the puppets were up in it. We liked that little kids. My mother's going to speak, and me and my mother's going to speak, and our cousin, brother-in-law, and Prince William Allen of Disney. And so, okay, we just help you make that video. And so, okay, so now we want to say a little bit more about this, and we'll cut this video off and make another video for today.